Congrats, Frankie. Just want to say a huge congratulations to Frank for being invited to the Ultimate Horsemen's Reunion in Paso Robles in April this year. I am not surprised for a second. I got to know Frank when I was working on the Baz Luhrmann movie Australia with Nicole Kidman. And let's just say I was a, well, let's be kind, I was a below average rider when I began with Frankie. And the thing with Frank was that he was so kind, not just to me, but to the horses, to everybody. He has a very calm, I call him the horse whisperer. He has a calm approach, a very generous, open-hearted way of dealing with everybody. And he is beyond patient, trust me, I know for real. And he said to me at the very beginning, he said, I'm not gonna teach you how to ride a horse. I'm gonna teach you how to train a horse. And that was the difference. For the rest of that movie, we shot that movie for 8 months. We were in some potentially dangerous situations and I always felt in control and I always felt prepared because of Frankie. He's a good mate of mine. He's one of the great horsemen. And don't trust me because I don't really know. But the fact he's been invited to the Horsemen's Reunion is testament to that fact. He's a great man, a great Australian. Congrats, Frank. Keep it up, mate.